I'm Dr. Julie Jungles. I'm an internal medicine physician at the Providence Medical Group in Monroe, Washington. My favorite part of my job is relationships. It's the relationships that I build with patients over the years, and that's really the draw to doing primary care versus other things, is you really get to know someone. I like sicker patients. I like taking care of sicker, more complicated patients. I like taking care of heart failure and diabetes and those kind of chronic medical conditions that take a really focused, detail-oriented mind. My philosophy for patient care is to give my patients the most up-to-date information that I can, to use the most recent studies and recommendations that we have to try and guide them in their care.
The first time I came in to see her, I just fell in love with her. She's so easy to talk to. So intelligent, so quick to make decisions of what the treatment should be for you. And you know, in this life we only have one body. We have to take care of it because we're not going to get another one.
I take Providence's mission very seriously, and I do not like the idea of anybody who needs care being turned away. And so I think most people that work at Providence, including myself, that's really important to them. We take all comers, and we want everybody to feel like they've been cared for.